Carlisle, Pittsburgh, so we're going to start off with a new song for you guys, if that's okay. I still need all your fucking energy. Let's go! Josh from Those Who Fear.
Let's go!
now please make some fucking noise for our best friends ever within the room. We are slowly but surely getting close to being the band that they've toured the most with. We were wanting to keep that up. We want to tour again with them next year, and the year after that, and the year after that. They're never gonna fucking get rid of us, even when they get fucking bigger than us, because I have faith that that fucking band is gonna be so fucking big, it's gonna blow all your fucking minds. One more time, make some noise for Within the Room! With that said, this song goes out to them. This is Weaponized. Stupid every day, but that's having fun on the road, and you guys are gonna have fun with us. Right now, we're gonna play some new songs for you. Would you like that or what? Yeah. Yo, you guys are fucking awesome. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. You're more awesome. I believe this guy right here was one of the first people ever that's not one of our clique and one of our friends to hear our new album. This guy right here, he won a little contest. We hung out. We ate some pizza. I didn't personally eat pizza, but well, everybody else did. Here are some of our new album, but right now we'd like to share that album with you guys right now. One more new song, is that cool with you guys or what? Alright, this is the title track off our album that's coming out in October. It is called Incisions. Let's go. back to some old shit right now. First, we're gonna go back to our album Contagion. Anybody familiar with that album? And then we're gonna go further back into our album called Depths. So right now, I've said it probably 5 times already. I'm not satisfied so far. Don't get me wrong, this energy here tonight is fucking exceptional. But there's one thing lacking in this set right now, and that is circle pits. I need to see something from the front of this fucking stage all the way to that barricade blocking you from that fucking bar. If you're too scared to do it, move to the back and wait for one of these motherfuckers to drag you along for the ride. Circle pit right now. I'm not starting until you guys fucking move. I mean that shit. Someone move right now and get this shit going. Here we go. I wanna feel the fucking breeze on my fucking face. Grab somebody by the neck and make them move. This is Vital Reanimation.
Yeah.
sucking off the wall and very rare for Oceano right now. Who of you guys in the room has seen Oceano before? Let me see your hands real quick. So most of you probably know and you've seen on videos that we always, 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 always end with District of Misery. But guess what? Tonight, we're gonna throw you one more fucking song. This is one of the first songs that I ever wrote for this band.